guys, welcome back to another video. It's been a minute, but all this quarantine bullshit is, you know. But anyways, so I'm heading back to my house right now because Christian, you seen him on the recent vlog on the leg day. So yeah, we're gonna be hitting legs at a gym called Powerhouse. It's in Redwood City. So I'm gonna show you guys my routine of my leg day, and yeah, we're gonna hit that shit. So just a couple things before, in the beginning of the video, you see my pre-meal. So it was just, that was oatmeal and like a protein shake with just protein and a couple strawberries and some almond milk. So that's my pre-meal. So, and right now it's currently, it is 2:57, so probably get there around like 3:30. And yeah, it's a pretty sick gym. I've been there already, but it's a little small. But then again, it's okay because not a lot of people go there. So finally let bygones be bygones. Don't throw in the towel, I know it feels like you're the only one trying. You just gotta learn to live and love on. I belong with the one put on this earth for me. Everybody has their someone, just gotta look and see. I'm screaming out, Lord help me, I've been lonely. That's when you reset me, then you set me free. Sometimes life's a mess, I get high when some real, then I found it. Oh, sometimes life's a mess. Yeah, I get high when I'm upset. I remember when me and love ain't quit. Looking for something real, then I found it. Fucking bad, but it's better now. Through the trials and tribulations, I found my way out. Feel all of the good and bad vibrations all around. Alright, so we just got here in Redwood City, Powerhouse. So it's my third time, getting in. So hopefully they let me in. So that's why my boy Christian let me borrow his hat.
So apparently you're gonna hit a 4x3? Are we going high today?
I'm going for a top setter two.
We're doing volume or just?
We're doing volume right after our top setter two, yeah. Sure. And then we're gonna show you that. That leg volume workout.
Yeah.
Alright. First of all, tell me how I look in this hat, guys. Okay, real quick.
Alright, so this is his third fucking one day pass. Apparently, it's his one time use, but.
Yeah, but I literally got like another. I got like five.
Honestly,
home, so.
You look.
So what do I do?
How you
do
look,
I
look different. You look different.
Do I look good though, or is it like a bad different, or like a good different?
Honestly, you look pretty fucking ugly. I'm just kidding. You look good different. You look good.
Okay, so
why are you on your phone while you're driving, sir? Can you get a ticket? Come on now.
Or maybe we can walk it backwards, yeah? That one club, you know, that one band, the boy band? No? I feel like you're hella close to my face, that's funny.
Nah, you can see like your necklace and shit.
Oh, nice. Yeah, go Niners, bro. Alright, so Spaghetti Factory.
Oh, I'm gonna eat there right now after.
Bro, we served
there. Right here? At this one?
No. The one in.
Oh, right here. Like,
oh, shit.
There.
What? I just fucking. Oh, right here, right?
Yeah, go in there.
So we're going in here, baby.
Like how dark it's gonna get.
There's a gym right there, guys.
Powerhouse Elite right there.
Powerhouse, pretty dope. Little small gym by myself. So good.
Jesse.
Alright, which way do I go?
Alright, so you're gonna have to. You should go right here, press on the button, get the ticket. All right. Oh, bruh. The mask. You have a mask? Did you bring it? No.
What's up, bro? Look at this, bro.
No.
Did you bring one? You didn't bring one, huh?
Wait, hold on. Pause it real quick. Hey, you fucking idiot.
Hey, watch your fatality.
My fatality? It's profanity. You fucking, look at you. You fucking buff ass motherfucker. Here, come over here. Here, have some of this.
Do I need it?
Yes, you do.
All right, my shoes, guys.
Get your fucking high heels and let's go, bro.
My high heels. Okay. Watch this. Fucking miss.
Put that in the vlog, bro. Ooh, okay.
Which one though? I don't
want
to touch the
room.
Which one?
The first one, bitch. What the fuck? Do it again.
We're so massive.
There.
You guys want to shut.
Close that shit.
I did. I fucking pressed it.
Let's see where it takes us.
What does it smell like in here?
What? Bro, you're too close to it. You're too close to it.
What do you mean? I'm like this far away from it though.
There you go. Now put where you want to go.
No!
Oh, we got there already.
Oh! Are you sure?
No, bro, we're still on the second floor.
Here, let me see.
Wait, did you touch that shit?
Nah, I put my own shoe. What the fuck is going on here, guys? Whoa!
What's up?
Fucking ghost, bro.
Oh, okay, there you go. Are we going down or are we going up?
I don't know where we're going, Tom.
Okay.
Is that down? Wait, this is the second floor.
Okay, wait a minute. I feel like we gotta actually go down.
No, it's right here, dumbass.
I remember.
I think we're nervous.
Fucked and drank all night, acted all alright, had no need to fight, tonight. Fucked and drank all night, acted all alright, had no need to fight, tonight. Cast me far away.
guy.
Cast me far away. Play these little games. Acting all okay. Today.
It is 6:14. We started the workout like at 4 or 5. No, 3:30.
Same.
But it's cool because all the gyms are fucking lagging and closed, so I took my time today. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this workout.
Actually, it's good, though.
And